careful with that thing. You're gonna hurt somebody.
I love baseball.
Oh, we all love baseball. Yeah.
What are you doing with the clipboard?
Oh, this. I'm writing down the Indians' lineup for today's game.
You are? So you're the coach or something?
That's right.
Well, if you're the coach, what are the chances of joining your team?
Oh, I could probably arrange that. You look like you're pretty good.
That would be fun. Well, if you're the coach, you must know all the players.
Well, I certainly do.
Well, you know, I've never met the guys, so you'll have to tell me their names, and I'll know who's playing on the team.
Oh, I'll tell you their names. But, you know, it seems to me they give ball players nowadays very peculiar names.
Yeah, you mean funny names?
Oh, strange names, pet names, like Walter.
And his brother Malin.
And their French cousin?
French cousin?
Yeah, Calvin.
I don't think I ever heard of him. Well, anyway, on our team, we have on the bags. There's who on first, what's on second, I don't know what's on third.
That's what I'm trying to find out.
I said, who's on first, what's on second, I don't know what's on third.
Are you the manager?
Yes.
Are you the coach too?
Yes.
And you don't know the players' names?
Well, I should.
Well, then who's on first?
Yes.
And the fellow's name?
Who?
The guy on first.
Who?
The first baseman.
Who?
The guy
who's on first, Lou.
I'm asking you who's on first.
That's the man's name.
That's whose name?
Yes.
Then go ahead and tell me.
That's it.
That's who?
Yes.
Have you got a first baseman playing first?
Certainly.
Who's playing first?
That's right.
Okay. When you pay off the first baseman, who do you pay the money to?
Every dollar of it.
All I'm trying to find out is the fellow's name on first base.
Who?
The guy that gets
it, Lou. That's it.
Who gets the money?
He does. Every dollar of it. Sometimes his wife comes down and collects it.
Whose wife?
Yes. What's wrong with that?
Okay, when you sign up for first base, how does he sign his name?
Who?
The guy!
Who?
How does he sign?
That's how he signs it, Lou.
Who?
Yes.
All right, you give the guy a pencil and a piece of paper, and he puts a name on it. How does he sign his name?
Who?
All I'm trying to find out is, what is the guy's name on first base?
No, what is on second base?
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who is on first?
Oh, one base at a time!
Don't change the players around!
I'm not changing anybody!
Take it easy, buddy. Just take it easy.
I'm only asking you, who's the fellow on first?
That's right.
Okay.
All right.
Okay. Let's talk about first base.
Okay. Let's talk about first base.
What is the guy's name on first base?
No, what is on second base?
Okay. Let's talk about second base. Who is the fellow playing second?
No, who is on first?
Well, what base do you want to talk about?
Well, we'll talk about whichever base you want.
Okay. What is the guy's name on first base?
No, what is on second base?
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who is on first?
I don't know.
He's on third. I'm not talking about him.
Now, how did I get on first base?
Well, you mentioned the guy's name.
If I mentioned the third baseman's name, then who did I say is playing third?
No, who is playing first?
What's on base?
What's on second?
I don't know.
He's on third.
There I go, back to third again.
Would you just stay on third base and don't go off?
Well, what do you want to know?
Who's the fellow playing third?
Why do you insist on putting who at third?
What am I putting on third?
What is on second?
You don't want who on second?
Who is on first?
I don't know.
Third base.
Yes!
The left fielder's name.
Why?
I just thought I'd ask you.
Well, I just thought I'd tell you.
Go ahead and tell me who's playing left field.
No, who is playing first?
Stay off the first one of you! I'm asking you, what's the guy's name in left field?
No, what is on second?
You know, I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on first?
I don't know. Third base.
I know that.
Left field his name.
Why?
Because!
Oh, he's center field.
But he... You got a pitcher on his team?
Well, sure, I got a pitcher.
The pitcher's name?
Tomorrow?
You don't want to tell me today?
I'm telling you right now.
Then go ahead.
Tomorrow.
What time?
What time what?
What time tomorrow are you going to tell me who's pitching?
No, who is not pitching? Who is...
I'll break your arm if you say who's up first. I want to know what's the pitcher's name.
What is on second?
I don't know. Third base!
Okay, you got a catcher. Well, sure, I got a catcher.
The catcher's name?
Today.
Today. Today. The Barrow's catcher?
Now you've got it.
Hey, now I've got it. Oh, we've got it a couple of days on the team.
Well, I can't help that.
Well,
you know, I'm a catcher too.
So they tell me.
I get behind the plate to do some fancy catching. Tomorrow is pitching on my team, and a heavy hitter gets up. Heavy hitter bunts the ball, and now when he bunts the ball, me being a good catcher, I'm going to throw the guy up first. So I pick up the ball and I throw it to who?
Now that's the first thing you've said right.
I don't even know what I'm talking about!
Well, that's all you have to do!
Pick up the ball and throw it to first base.
Yes!
Now who's got it?
Naturally!
If I throw the ball to first base, somebody is going to get the ball. Now, who's got it?
Naturally.
Naturally?
Naturally.
Oh, okay. So I pick up the ball and I throw it to naturally.
No, naturally. No, no, no. Hey, you don't. You throw the ball to who?
Naturally.
That's different.
That's what I say.
You're not saying it right.
I throw the ball to naturally.
You throw the ball to who?
Naturally.
That's it.
Hi, naturally.
Now, you ask me. You throw the ball to first base.
Now, naturally, he's got it.
That's right.
Okay. So I throw the ball to first base.
Now, who's got it?
Well, he better get it. I throw the ball to first base.
Mm-hmm.
Whoever it is drops the ball, the guy runs to second. Who picks up the ball, throws it to what? What throws it to, I don't know. I don't know, throws it back to tomorrow. They triple play.
Could be.
Another guy gets up and hits a long fly ball to because, why? I don't know. He's on third and I don't care.
Wait, what did you say?
I said, I don't